If you want to provide extra support for Thunder Buddy 01 Productions, become an official Thunder Buddy superfan. For just $2.99 a month, you will get access to exclusive emojis, get a cool badge next to your name, and other cool perks such as shoutouts and priority replies to your comments. Join now with the link in the top of the description.
Information for the greater Southeastern Columbia County and East Central New York. Southeastern Rensselaer County and East Central New York until 10:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 9:23 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Austerlitz, or 8 miles east of Chatham, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Pittsfield, Chatham, Stephantown, New Lebanon, Hancock, New Ashford, Berkshire, Dalton, Lanesboro, Hinsdale, Keenan, Richmond, Peru, East Nassau, Barkerville, West Stephantown, Jack Connors, North Hancock, Rayville, and Ryder's Mills. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 10:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in New York, Columbia and Rensselaer, and Berkshire, Massachusetts.
Thanks for the lack of notification, Albany.
In northwestern New Jersey, eastern Northampton County, and eastern Pennsylvania, until 4:30 a.m. At 10:42 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 0.5 and 1.5 inches of rain has fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that may experience flash flooding include Easton, Bethlehem, Forks, Hackettstown, Wilson, Washington, Blairstown, Nazareth, Bangor, Ben Argyll, Winnegat, and Belvedere. This includes the following highways: Interstate 78 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 71 and 76. Interstate 78 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 7. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile markers 1 and 22. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 4:30 a.m. Thursday for the following county: Warren, New Jersey.
Interrupt, but as I am still filming, so something to take into consideration is right before that alert was sent, I got sent this, a freaking inspected element of KWO35's transmitter details with the transmitter location called "We Go Off the Air to Troll Nicholas," and shortly after that, that was when KWO35 went off.
What a coincidence, am I right?
Yeah. Yeah, what a coincidence. What a nice f***ing...
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Oterton County in northwestern New Jersey, southwestern Warren County in northwestern New Jersey, southeastern Lehigh County in eastern Pennsylvania, northwestern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Northampton County in eastern Pennsylvania, until 12:15 a.m. At 11:27 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Bath to near Zionsville, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations in Texas include Allentown, Easton, Bethlehem, Forks, Wilson, Tillertown, Nazareth, Bath, Harmony, Oxford, Alpha, Ferndale, Frenchtown, West Easton, Milford, Kennedy, Bloomsbury, Regalsville, Steuben, and Glendale. This includes the following highways: Northeast Extension between mile markers 45 and 47. Interstate 78 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 61 and 76. Interstate 78 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 10. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
You literally
coastal suck. Coastal waters from Sandy Hook to Little Lake in Lett, New Jersey, until 1:45 a.m. At 12:41 a.m., a strong thunderstorm was located over Barnegat-like Reef, moving east at 20 knots. Hazard: wind gusts to 40 knots and small hail. Source: radar. Impact: small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Barnegat-like Reef. Move to safe harbor until the hazardous weather passes.
You literally suck, Mount Holly.
Outdoors, we'll get it all out of the water. sick to wake up to. This was not one of them.
The National Weather Service in Albany has issued a flood warning for the Hoosac River at Williamstown. Until this evening, at 3 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Thursday, the stage was 8.2 feet. Flood stage is 9.0 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. Forecast. The river is expected to rise above flood stage early this morning to a crest of 9.6 feet late this morning. It will then fall below flood stage this afternoon. And now the hourly information for...
The National Weather Service in Boston Norton has issued a tornado warning for Central Windham County, Central Collin County, until 5 a.m. At 4:12 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Coventry or near Enfield.
Eastern County in Eastern Pennsylvania until 8:30 a.m. At 4:28 a.m., local law enforcement reported flooding in the Warren area. Flooding is already occurring. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain fell with thunderstorms Wednesday evening. Some locations that may experience flooding include Easton, Bethlehem, Forks, Hacketstown, Wilson, Washington, Blairstown, Nazareth, Bangor, Penn Argyl, Wind Gap, and Belvedere. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.
Thunderstorms this morning, then showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms.